Bill, the focus of the protest is U.S. Senate Bill 1789, which would eliminate Saturday mail service and shut down post office facilities across the United States, including here in Saginaw. The hope of the protesters is to influence lawmakers to rethink the language of the bill before it's introduced in Congress next week.
The bill, as it's written right now, would dismantle the post office. It would ruin customer service, and eventually it would ruin the whole postal system.
The U.S. Postal Service is currently racking up massive debt to the tune of $25 million a day. In Saginaw, Dylan Collier, NBC 25 News.